Bienvenue à albertlearning.com. Les mots d'aujourd'hui sont
angry,
est en colère,
clock,
est l'horloge,
happy,
est bon ou bonne,
tune,
est la mélodie,
every,
est tout,
hour,
est heure,
poor,
est pauvre,
apologize or apologizing,
est s'excuser,
enough,
est assez,
lot,
est beaucoup. Maintenant qu'on utilise ces mots en conversation.
What happened to Jake? He didn't come to office today.
His wife is very angry with him.
Oh. Why?
He bought her a clock for her birthday. It plays the happy birthday tune every hour.
Poor thing. How could he gift her a musical clock for her birthday?
He has been apologizing to her all morning.
That's not enough. He should give her lots of chocolates and get her another gift, a better one.
Réservez un cours et commencez à apprendre l'anglais avec nos professeurs sur Albert Learning.